Every single morning at 5:30 on the dot, my phone would ring. I pick up the phone. Hello. Steve, this is John Walker. How you doing, man? It's going to be a great day. How you feeling? Yeah, John, I'm asleep, man. Hey, man, it's going to be a great day. And he'd hang up. And then one day, the 38th day, he told me how many days it was. He kept record. He picked up the phone. I said, hello. He said, hey, Steve, it's John Walker. I said, yeah, man. He said, man, can I ask you something? I said, yeah, John. He said, why do you answer the phone like that in the morning? I said, what are you talking about? He said, every time I call you, I've called you 37 days in a row, and you keep answering the phone like something's wrong. He said, man, when are you going to change your attitude? I said, ain't nothing wrong with my attitude. He said, yeah, it is. He said, when you wake up in the morning, man, you got a bad attitude, which pretty much explains why you've been having a lot of bad days. And he said, man, I hate that about you, man, because you're such a cool dude. You got so much potential. He said, man, I'm sorry to bother. And he hung the phone up. Man, let me tell you something. That cut me so deep, man, because, you know, I don't like nobody thinking I'm something, but I'm acting like I ain't. That you don't even understand what they did to me. I'm damn near sitting up in the bed. Hello? Hey, Steve, it's John Walker. I said, hey, John, what's happening, man? What's going on with you, baby? I said, it's Steve Harvey, man. He said, Steve, how's it going? I said, man, I'm having a great day, man. I'm having a great day, John, man. You don't believe it, man. I got some great stuff going to be happening. He said, man, you my man. Click, and he hung up.